Welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you wanna learn with dyozapearl blogs, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. Our blog for today is all about channel art. What is channel art? Channel art, also known as a channel header image or YouTube banner. It is the large banner that goes across the top of your channel page. It's commonly used to visually communicate a channel's brand and personality. Why is channel art important? Channel art is the first thing visitors see when they visit your channel. So it's an important part of making a strong first impression. Also, you can use channel art to convey key information about your channel, including your upload schedule, tagline, social media accounts, and more. The image you feature in your channel art should let people know two things. First, the topic of your channel. Second, what makes your channel unique. And when it comes to your channel art image, you have three main options: the creator shot, the representative shot, and the logo. YouTube channel art image size requirements: TV area, maximum desktop area, tablet area, mobile phone area. So this is the example of channel art design in all area sizes. How to upload channel art using mobile phone? Open your Google Chrome or any browser. Tap the three-dot menu. Select the desktop site. Then type in address bar www.youtube.com. Then log in your YouTube account. Tap your channel icon. Then select your channel. Tap customize channel. Then tap your channel icon to see the pencil icon. Then tap the pencil icon and select edit channel art. Tap this to select your channel art from your phone. You can tap adjust to crop if your banner it is not fit to the safe area. After adjusting, tap select button. So that's it. You already uploaded your channel art using your mobile phone. And now we're going to upload channel art using desktop or laptop. Log in your YouTube account. Click your channel icon. Select your channel. And then drag the cursor to the upper right corner of your channel art to see the camera icon. Then the camera icon, you can drag a photo here or you can click this to select your photo from your computer. Then select your banner, then click open. Wait to upload your photo. And you can click the adjust to crop. And if your photo is not fit, and you can adjust here. Then after adjusting, you can preview it and then click select. So that's it. I hope that this tutorial can guide you in uploading or changing your YouTube channel art. God bless us all. Bye-bye.
Subscribe now.